So if it's positive, it turns negative, and vice versa.
Why?
Think of it this way. There's subtracting 2x from each side.
Oh, so it'd be just 1x, or x.
Correct. Now do the same with me, 4.
Oh, okay. 11 minus 4 is 7, so now what do I do?
What's there left to do?
Oh, x equals 7, so I'm 7!